Let's learn what Seijin, Seijin no Hi, and Seijin Shiki is all about. What is a Seijin? Seijin means a matured person. When you look at the word itself, the term Seijin is written with the kanji Sei, becoming, and Jin, person. Seijin refers to the stage of life when you are truly becoming a person. You are a matured person, an adult. Seijin no Hi, or the Coming of Age Day, is a national holiday held on the second Monday of January to honor young adults who have turned 20 years old. It is a way of welcoming them into society. On Seijin no Hi, the Seijin Shiki, the coming of age ceremonies, take place across Japan in city halls and other official centers. What is the history behind this Japanese tradition? The Seijin Shiki has been celebrated in Japan since the Nara period. Back then, it was called Genpuku and mainly focused on boys from aristocratic families between the ages of 12 and 16. Seijin no Hi, the coming of age day that we know today, originally started in 1946 in Saitama Prefecture as a youth festival. This festival was initiated during post-war turmoil with the hope of encouraging young adults to become the next wave of leaders and revitalize the nation. 2 years later, in 1948, the Japanese government set January 15th as a national holiday, and Seijin no Hi, the coming of age day, became official. Many of the young women dress in a gorgeous kimono called a furisode, and young men wear a haori and hakama, the traditional men's kimono for the Seijin Shiki, the coming of age ceremony. Customarily, on Seijin no Hi, new Seijin return to their hometowns for the celebration. It's a highlight of their life, reconnecting with old friends and communities, as well as celebrating their newly gained freedom and responsibilities. It is an essential rite of passage in Japanese culture. We wanted to bring this tradition to the USA.